Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1798, three-level dependent validation using slicers. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jill, and today's question sent in by Ian. Ian has a database. I'm sure his database is much larger than this, and he has data validation set up here to choose a VP. And once we choose the VP, he then wants a second data validation that will give him just the managers assigned to that particular VP. And while this could be done with an array formula from Mike Gervin's book, we then have to do a second array formula to get just the unique values and then feed that into data validation. I said, wait a second. If we're using Excel 2013, there's a much easier way to go. So let's just get rid of all of these crazy formulas out here and select the original data, make it into a table with ctrl+T, click OK, and then starting in Excel 2013 now, we can insert a slicer. So we'll insert a slicer for VP and manager and maybe even tech, I don't know, click OK. Ian didn't ask for that, but you can imagine where that would come up next. So we have a drop down here where we choose the VP, and then another drop down where we choose the manager. Is not really a drop down, it's a slicer, and then choose the tech. The beautiful thing about slicers, and we'll go with two columns here. Beautiful thing about slicers is once you select from one slicer, all of the other slicers react to that. So if we would choose Jenny, then the managers that are not valid for Jenny get grayed out, and so it's obvious here, which managers are still in play and which techs are still in play. So change the colors, just simple, we'll choose Vicky, choose manager E, and then those are the two choices. A very fast and intuitive way to filter this data using, in essence, what we would do with a three-level dependent validation, but without having to do all of the hard array formulas. Hey, I want to thank Ian for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.